It's a little song which Luke Kelly is known for. Claim a rover, seldom sober, and it goes like this. So this song this time, folks, it's called The Unquiet Grave. A lovely little Kelly song. He loves it. It's called The Unquiet Grave and goes like this. The wind that blows today,
the sweet time has flown.
Thank you, folks. That was the Unquiet Grave there, and I can't remember the one the first one I started off with. I'm a Rover. It was I'm a Rover on the Unquiet Grave. Hope you liked it. Like it, subscribe, leave me comments in the comments down below. And my voice is fucked. So that's basically. Let's see. Shout out to Christy Vares. I like your content, and I'm gonna give a wee subscribe over at Christy Vares. I like your videos, they're good entertainment for me and Leah. We meet Leah, and yeah. Sure, yeah, lad. Keep her going, by lads. And I'm gonna do a wee end piece on the flute to finish it off. A wee piece. I like to call the Undefeated Fighters my wee piece. I wrote myself. I ended up playing two different songs there, folks. Sorry it took so long, folks. Lads, you like it, subscribe, leave a comment down below in the comment section. Thanks a lot, and hope you still like it, subscribe, leave a wee comment down below that you've watched the video completely to the end. And yeah. Bye, guys. That's us. Hey, lads, that was a wrap. As you know what I mean? Oh, I'm still recording. I hate that idea. Forget we're just recording. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye. Why do the Irish say goodbye so much? Right. Later. Bye. That's mad. That is Tomat. It's the new recording. Oh, my Sam's in tab, so my iPhone's up. So, bye-bye.